ropes. It must be very frustrating to be McGinnis and Slade at this point in time.
Far hit as he throws, and it's incomplete. It was Ted Johnson driving into the turf.
Johnson this time coming from the middle. Totally unaccounted for. He's on Favre's blind side. Favre sensed him more than anything else. But he took a tremendous shot. Middle linebacker steps around to the right side, comes in the blind side, and Favre senses he's there and is able to get rid of the ball. But he paid for it.
Well, I think.